Switching to night vision.
Guys close by.
Time to switch to night vision.
Just showing off.
Company.
Nicely done.
Enemies in the area. But where?
Special with all these cameras around.
Activating night vision goggles.
Thank you.
I'll get you out of here.
Thank you. If they'd managed to kill me, they would have snuffed out any chance of cooperation between Skell and the outcasts. All hope for a new Aroan nation would have been dead in the water.
The outcast will protect you now.
Thanks. Hey, they had me read a speech for the cameras. Made me say that the Bodarks were here to conquer Aroa, in service of Mother Russia. The officer in charge was a man named Vasily Kropotkin.
Bowman, it's Nomad. Send traffic.
The Bodarks control the Aurora data farm, because of course they do. Your objective is to take it back without damaging it. Apart from being an eyesore, it contains all data on island-wide scale tech, the closest thing Aroa has to a federal reserve. Predictably, Edo is eager to preserve it. When it comes time to negotiate with other countries, the Outcast can use that data as a bargaining chip. It's up to you to capture the building and give the outcasts the green light to conquer the region.
I'll do a recon. Bowman, Edo, this is Nomad. Parks is safe, he's with the outcasts.
We'll present Parks' safe return to Skell as proof of our collaboration for Aroa's future. We'll always protect the people of Aroa. The region is ours.
They forced Parks to film a speech. outlining that the Russian government is claiming Aurora with military presence on the island. He says Bodark officer Vasily Kropotkin was in charge of this force.
Kropotkin specializes in disinformation and propaganda. I don't know what the Bodarks are playing at. Might be a power play or a diversion. What's important right now is that the Bodarks are filming brutal murders. We have to stop those fucking pigs.
Agreed. Now, they wanted to assassinate Parks. It's clear that they prefer chaos over control. Nomad out. The Bodark sabotage the water cooling system. They'll destroy the data farm.
And they want to blow the backup servers nearby, too. Before securing the data farm itself, neutralize the Bodark officers in charge of sabotaging the backup servers and the water cooling systems so they don't succeed.
Civilians were brutally executed. Some are still missing.
Damn it! The Bodarks will have taken hostages to oversee maintenance of the data farm. If you free them, the outcasts could redirect their troops to help you.
Drones. This'll be tough.
If you destroy the delivery VHCs before you attack the data farm, there will be less drones to protect it.
Around, they'll be quick to respond here.
It'd be a good idea to prevent reinforcements from acting, so you should destroy the choppers they'd use to reach the data farm. Knock out the destabilization missions first. Then, you'll need to secure the backup saves and water cooling system before you go in the data farm for the grand finale.
Copy. Nomad out.
You're good. Got company. Stay sharp. I'll take care of you there. Chopper's out of range. We're good. Reinforcements. Damn.
Combat drone's battery is drained.
Could have used that.
Hit him where it hurts.
That'll do some damage.
Drone's ready for action.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
Drone's out of juice. We lost him.
Maneuvering in position.
Maneuvering now, boss.
On your go, ghost lead.
I'm on the target. I don't got him, boss. Ready, boss.
putting on night vision.
Let me see what we're up against. We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. Get a better look of the area.
This will give us the advantage. Roger, moving to target.
I see a caller. Keep an eye on him.
Hostile down, Ghostly.
Solid work.
Thank you. scammer.
Still nothing.
This will help.
You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
Raj, getting in position. Getting in position.
I'm about to do a job
to the target.
But this shit...
prepared to fire.
I'll stop down, Ghostly.
Nice shooting.
May be skilled, but they let their pride get the best of them. Always the case to win.
That's the truth.
All good.
That is a doorbell over here.
All clear and very cold.
Can't feel my fingers. Feels just like home.
Warn us about any suspicious activity. I'll keep radio contact with HQ.
Cool. Also, having extra radio batteries.
Moving to the target.
Radio op as good as dead.
Ready, boss.
Jeez!
Clear. They're gone.
That's it.
Solid work.
Got you too. Too quiet, if you ask me.
Hostiles in-
get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
What are we talking about? Objective destroyed. Military assets. Reinforcements won't come to the data farm now.